Four astronauts are headed to the International Space Station. The SpaceX launch included the first person from the United Arab Emirates to go to ISS. The Falcon rocket bolted from the Kennedy Space Center just after midnight. The first launch attempt was called off last minute on Monday because of a clogged filter. This new crew will replace the U.S., Russian, and Japanese crew that has been in space since October.